What does underscoring music in film mean, and how is underscore achieved? Underscoring music is a key component of film, making a distinct impact on the audience's experience. It's this blend of visual and audible elements that forms a cohesive and engaging cinematic presentation. This process involves adding music that complements dialogue. Imagine it as a subtle tune playing beneath conversations or key sounds. It sets the scene's tone and fosters a deeper connection between the audience and the events unfolding on screen. Consider your favorite film. Now, imagine it without music, not quite the same, right? That's the importance of underscoring. The process weaves an emotional fabric, allowing the audience to intuitively understand the unfolding events and underlying themes. Underscore and soundtrack might seem similar, but they're different. The underscore is instrumental music, enhancing the film's existing content. Soundtracks, on the other hand, are prominent songs, sometimes with lyrics, either made for the film or selected from existing pieces. To understand underscore and soundtrack, think about their roles. The former intensifies feelings, while the latter features selected songs for the film. How is underscore music in film achieved? Underscoring in film is achieved through a meticulous process called spotting, involving directors and composers. During spotting, the composer takes notes on tempo, themes, and other details, making sure the underscore complements the existing themes and scenes. Through careful balancing of volume, placement, and sound, the composer enhances the cinematic experience. For more great industry info, like and subscribe to Beverly Boy Productions today.